of remembrance for the Fond du Lac Police Department.
3 years ago today, Officer Craig Birkholz was shot and killed during a standoff with police. Earlier today, the community, family members, and the police department gathered together for a silent vigil.